I am saying they won't. And I know everyone's going to come back at me if they do, and I'm going to have a Twitter barrage, right? But I'm saying they won't, because having managed an NFL cap to take on a $34 million charge for a player that won't be there, I just can't see it.